So anyway, this thing was not, no matter how tight I did this, this kept on sliding. So I did a little fix. I put a piece of wood in here and put some double-sided tape all the way around it. And bam, fixed the tripod. Now it's stable.